protection in the barber chair. We gon' be alright, people, I know life ain't fair. I was used to going back and forth to set, crushing lines with my fellow actors. Now I'm feeling stressed, how the world could just stop on us. This ain't cool, now my money getting low, and I'm running out of food. Should I put this ski mask on, strap up with the two, break some rules, act a fool, just to end up on the news? Nah, it's time to shift my thinking, accept the situation. Gonna take a lot of prayer, apply meditation. Mind racing back and forth, man, I'm steady pacing. Phone ringing, let me pick up, see what mom's saying. Hello?
Hey, baby.
Hey, mom.
How y'all doing down there?
Mom, to be honest with you, we ain't doing too well. It seemed like the world just stopped. Like everything is at a standstill. My television, film, music projects got pushed back. Ain't no money coming in.
Well, in times like this, you have to put your home first, honey, and stay prayed up. Make sure you pray with your family every day and have faith. We all gonna get through this, Trey. You know that.
Mom, you always have the best motivational advice. I love you so much.
I love you too, son. And just know that me and your father, we're here for you. And anything you need, we got it. We got your back, always. Make sure you kiss my grandson for me and my daughter-in-law. Love you dearly, sweetie. Have a good day.
Feeling motivated after speaking with my mama. She told me put God first and I can overcome it. Staying prayed up, only thing that we could do. Love my wife and kids, gotta make sure that we see it through. Stay the course, back on my square, creative juices flowing. I believe in the unforeseen, faith warrior. And you should too. I say a prayer for the world that we all push through. Barber chair reflection.